Hello ladies and gentlemen, Classic Mike is here. Welcome back to Let's Play Doom Eternal. Remember in the previous episode that I told you that I'm dead tired, that I barely catch some sleep, and then I need to record the video like an idiot. So guess what? I'm in the exact same situation, but only now I am drunk. Extremely drunk. I was drinking 3 beers and 4 shots of whiskey. When I am awake for 2 days. And now, when I'm in this situation, I'm gonna play Doom Eternal, the hardest game ever exists. And this is going to be fun, because I am dead drunk, and this game is hard, and I can't play this game when I'm sober, and now I need to play this game when I'm drunk. See what waits ahead of us in Sentinel Prime. Such a badass, such a badass. Yes, kneel before me, you son of a bitches. Microphone, you stay here. I am the man. I am the dude.
Welcome home, great slayer.
Honor the priest.
This is my home? Who am I? I thought that I'm only just a lonely space marine. But apparently I'm not a normal human. And no, a bazooka is not the weapon that you need to push this space. Wow, what a lovely day. Sun is... What the fuck is that? Is that Mars? Never mind. Secrets? Wow! Whoa! So many secrets here! But most of them are just PDA! I'm completely drunk. Is this the final level? Any chance that this is the final level? No, not a chance, right? I can't imagine, like... It's not possible, it can't be the last level. Wow, this is so long.
That's what she said.
You can read it if you want, but I don't care. Open the door! Open this door too. Or maybe not. I need to go down the business. But I need this thing over there, so maybe this thing will just take me down. Take me down, I said. Skeleton face. There you go. Whoa.
We found him in the valley, just outside the castle walls. He was badly wounded and wearing this.
Yo, whoa! This is the classic mask!
Guts. Huge guts. Kill them. Must kill them all.
Hmm. He talks!
He has fight in him yet.
In spite of his injuries.
Send him to the arena. Let him be judged like the others.
He just talks! He just talks! The Doom Slayer has just been... He talked! What the fuck? The Doom Slayer! That's the first time since the 1993, since the game was just first released, that the actually main protagonist was speaking! I can't believe it! Wow! I can't believe we are going to figure out what's the identity of this goddamn Slayer. And the mask! It's the mask from the original game, so that means that me, or whatever, whoever was in the flashback, was the main protagonist from the original game. Unbelievable, wow. History of Sentinel, I don't give a fuck about the history. I failed in history in high school. I don't give a crap a damn about that. So before I go...
I
shut the fuck up. What's on this table? Fuck this table, lady. Whoa, no, no, I thought this is duck. How do I duck? No. Can I duck, actually? No, I could duck in the previous game, but not here. Jesus Christ, I have to know more. I need to know more about the story. Where is the next thing? Just behind this wall. Give me that. History of Sentinel. Wait a minute. This looks familiar. You see this demon over there? It kind of look like the demons showing up on the cover art of the original Doom. Seems like the same demon, I don't know. Let me read it for a second, okay? Just excuse me for a second. And also, you can pause the video if you want and read it also, okay? So, hold on.
A few moments later.
Okay, I quit reading in the middle because it's boring. Just something like a Bible song or something. Any Easter eggs? For the original game, please, I need some Easter eggs. I need answers. I need answers.
If you let the priest live, then I will return to you what the demons took from you so long ago. You need only turn back, and it will be yours again. All the pain you carry will be gone.
Well, first of all, fuck you. Second, fuck you. Third of all, what are we talking about, lady? Wow, this space looks amazing. I need more answers. I have to know the truth. Secrets? Any secrets? No? No? Who? A secret. There you go. History. Another boring history lesson. Over here. Jump over there, jump everywhere. Another one. It really feels like it's the last level of the game. What's that? Yeah, shut up. Map. In the map. No! No! You can't do this to me. I have to take this. How do I open it? Seems like there is this other map over here.
I pity the humans. I do. Theirs is a hard role to play. But I too have a world to save. Without their souls, there can be no hell energy, and the Argent will cease to flow. I cannot allow this to happen. You will not stand in the way of Erdak's progress. This is how it has always been done. It is not for you to deny us our chance and prosperity.
Shut up, lady. How do I take this auto map? How do I take this goddamn auto map? Give me that. Thank you. That was so important. So it has to be a way to open this door. Excuse me. I need a way to open this door right away. Oh, there you go. You know, the music, it kind of sound like a... What is... What does the button do? This music, it sounds so much like the last level of the first episode of the original Doom. This level is supposed to be very famous because it was also on the demo of Doom. The demo for the original game was actually the whole first episode, which was knee-deep in the dead. And the full game included the shows of Hell and Inferno. Who? What's that? ammo. I don't actually need ammo and another PDA, yay. So we need to continue up there, but how the fuck am I supposed to open this one? Aha! I see now. There you go. It wasn't that hard. Now we can finally continue. Before we go straight, there's probably more goodies over here. More secrets. And there you go. Maybe that. This is not a secret, it's so easy to find. Another extra life! Woohoo! Right, let's continue. I just did a few upgrades, so. This is nonsense. What am I doing? Don't you see it's obviously a place without the secrets? History. A lot of history. Wow, if I would read this, this could be so interesting. But I'm not reading this because I'm an idiot. And I have no energy for that. Wait a minute. The heck am I?
Stand by and watch as you put our future at risk. Earth will be consumed, and the energy will continue to flow. It is your people's survival against mine.
You're just afraid, you know, that I will, when I get to you, you will be dead. Because I will kill you. After I will die 10,000 times, I will kill you. You know that. Never mind. Let's just go there. La 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 la. Hello? Ha! The beast is behind the cage! Aha! Go fuck yourself, beast! Oh, I did not meant to shoot. I pressed this button by mistake. And the bird! Ha ha! Go fuck yourself! All the stupid demons, haha, the Hell Knight, haha. Go fuck yourself, Hell Knight. What's here? The Hell Knight with the flaming hands, haha, haha. Go fuck yourself, another Hell Knight. Go fuck yourself, another Hell Knight with these things. And the bird. And another beast. Haha, 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 haha. Go fuck yourself, all of them. Now give me some armor. And then yo, I don't like this situation. And the music, I told you, it sounds so familiar to the last level in the original campaign. Oh, hello, elite guards. Where are you taking me? I'm not feeling safe here. Am I going to kill a god? Whoa!
Rip. And tear.
Wow!
You'll make a fine addition to the front line, stranger.
The demons! They are everywhere. Must kill them all!
Dress his wounds and bring him to us. I want to know more about the others he speaks of.
Yes, Your Grace.
If Sentinel Holy Blood is spilled on these grounds, you will lose all sovereignty here.
Wow, he has such a big hand. Holy goddamn shit! Tutorial, please? Thank you. Gladiator. Wow, this is going to be hard. Ow. No, I don't need demons here. How? Ow! Okay, I think I got it. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Ow! He's always hurting me. Okay, I think I have to change the weapon. Ooh. Ha-ha! Fuck you, mister! I know how to defeat you. I mean, every time when he's attacking, he's hitting me, but... He's always hitting me. That's not good. But I'm winning. I'm winning! Haha! Haha! I know how to beat you, mister! But I'm lowering you! Oh no! Oh no! Fuck you. I have to take my rocket launcher. What? Why is energy is... Oh! Haha! I'm good. There you go. This is how you do it. Okay. I need Emio. Give me Emio. Give me more Emio. Ow. That was painful. Ow! That was not part of the plan. Ow! That's not fair! Haha! There you go! Ow! I need ammo! Oh no, this is not fair! Why did I miss the shot? Where is this dude? Oh, it's not the time, demons! Okay, back to the rocket launcher. Phew! Come on. Aha! Aha! I'm doing really well! I know exactly how to beat this guy. Know exactly how to beat this guy. Ow! I told you it was not part of the plan. You're almost dead. Ow! Come on. Ow! Yes. Just one more time. I need Emio, I think. Yes, I need Emio. That's the best way to kill this guy. Ow. Okay. No, not the time. Oh no, I forgot to shoot. Ow! Fuck you. Yes! Death from above for you! Come on, kill this guy. No, Now you have no shield, mister. I'm going to kill you. I'm going to slaughter you. I don't need my bazooka anymore. Okay, I have no idea what it was just saying. Ow! But I think it's time to change the weapon, ow! 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 I'm going to die. I don't know how to win this. I have no idea how to win. It says something about his eyes need to be green. Okay, I'm about to die for the first time. And there you go. Come on, come on, I can kill him. Low health again, okay, but I have 14 extra life. What about this thing? Yes, yes. Okay. I need some ammo. Give me some ammo. Don't worry, guys. I will beat this guy in no time. Move! I'm no time for you. Fuck. Where did you came from? No! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! You're going down, mister. I'm not going to lose. Ow. Or maybe I am, I don't know. Fuck you! Yeah, I have enough extra life. Just kill me already. Yes! Oh, fuck yourself! And go to hell! Come on! Oh yeah! Oh, that felt so good! Fuck is that?
This stops nothing! Earth will be consumed regardless of what.
Fuck you! You can stop me. I'm not afraid of you.
The portal is ready. We should leave immediately.
No. The fuck was that? Fuck was that about? All about? Combat? And okay, I got everything. Thumbs down. There you go, exploration. I got everything. That's it. I think the next, if I will do a hold to continue, I will probably get to the, to my ship. Let's continue. Yes, I'm going to the Fortress of Doom. So we explore as much as possible in the Fortress of Doom. And I think this will be good for one episode, but I don't know, let's see. There you go. Fortress of Doom.
The Con Maker has overloaded your systems. Vega has no control over...
I got demons on my ship.
If you had let the culling continue, the human race you fight to protect would have survived. Now I will resurrect the icon of sin. He will devour Earth and leave your homeworld in ruins. Life on your planet shall never return. And this will be yet another world you brought to extinction. This stronghold will now serve as your prison. With no power, you can do no more harm to our mission, and we may continue the work that must be done.
I'm not afraid of all these demons. I can beat them in no time. Think I'm afraid of them? They're just harmless. There's nothing here. Just a bunch of said demons. So what's going to happen with my ship now? Back to normal, haha. So what now? What's next? Mission select. Not now. She said about... She will call the... Icon of Sin? The last boss fight in... Doom 2? Hell on Earth? Why can't I open this door? I got 10 batteries, I need to start opening doors. I mean, not this thing. I mean, like these things. What? What? God damn it. I don't want to use batteries for this. Oh, the crucible!
She didn't know you had the demonic crucible. In the end, the very power source you sought to eradicate from Earth is not what will help you save it.
The mission on Sentinel Prime was a success. The demonic consumption of Earth has been stopped.
Only a Slayer's crucible blade can stop a Titan.
A Titan?
You must get to the Sentinel City of Taras Nabad to retrieve your crucible before it is too late. Without it, the Titan cannot be stopped.
Setting the portal to Taras Nabad.
Can I go to explore my ship and upgrade myself now, please? Can I kick some of your ass butt now? Okay, let's open another door. With a coin. And there you have it. Another coin. Thank you. Let me open it. I have enough batteries. Another one bites the dust. There you have it. Give me that! Don't mess with me. Now, what else can we do? How many batteries we have left? 6. You know what I want to do? Now, we're all left on this ship. Wait a minute. Another secret? Another secret? There is another secret. I have to go back. What's that? Quake 3? Quake 3 is the arena, or no? Oh, fuck it. But this looks new too. or Quake 2, Quake Quad Machine. I don't remember there was such a good music in Quake 2. But then again, I played this game so many years ago, so I don't remember. Why I haven't received any record from Quake 2? Quake Champions? This is Quake 3, no? I don't care, I never played Quake Champions in my life. Okay, so there is a secret over there. Aha! How am I supposed to get there? Only after I get all the keys? This is the crucible! How do I am I supposed to get up there? I want to know how I get up there. Seems like there is no way to get up there. The only thing I can only imagine to do is, and that will not work. Yeah. So it seems like it's something that I can only achieve later on. Again, I have more batteries, so I'm gonna waste it on more points for the Elite Guard. No, not you, stupid robot. This guy. Another one. And push it inside the hole. There you go. Give me your coin. Oh, I'm gonna have so much fun at the arcade. Yeah, yeah, go fuck yourself. What's it? Did I heard this one before? Yeah, that's the main theme of Doom 3. I already heard that. But this one also. The robot? How many batteries I have left? 4. This means I can only open 2 more doors. One of them, I want to open this one. I got only one Slayer key to be found. Only one. I really want to open that door over there. Wait a minute. What's that? Ooh, a rabbit! Overprint Wolfenstein 3D? Wow. Oh my god, this is, yeah, this is, I recognize this. I don't know which level, of course, because I hate Wolfenstein 3D. This game makes me feel dizzy. Now let's go there. I have to open this door. I don't know why. Just feel like I need to open this door. And custom skin. Oh, so it's not only for multiplayer. I can also change how I look like in this game. And this is the suit from the previous game. Okay, so now when I'm back in this room, I can shoot this. Why is it red? Nothing was red until now.
This is the Resistance Network, broadcasting live from inside the Arctic Safe Zone. There was a Slayer sighting on Phobos. Eyewitness reports say that he was spotted inside a command center and then proceeded to fight his way through the mortally challenged and onto the deck of the BFG 10K. This can't be confirmed, but many believe it was the Slayer himself who destroyed Mars in an attempt to stop the challenged from further advancing their position on Earth. We will post more information as it comes in. This is an ARC broadcast.
Another update available.
This is the Resistance Network, broadcasting live from inside the Arctic Safe Zone. There was a Slayer sighting on
phone. Ah, shut up. Eyewitness. So I'm gonna push the next level. I don't know if I will do this level now. I just want to enter it. Just to see how it starts. Please wait for the Terra loading screen. Let's continue. Taras Nabad. Hello? I'll end this episode here. I know that this one is much, much shorter than the rest of this series. It's just the thing that I'm so dead tired, but I will continue to record this tomorrow. I feel like I'm not far from the end of the game. I can't say that there is more than 2-3. When I say 4 levels, I'm getting crazy. I can't believe that there is more than 4 levels. Cannot believe. I believe there is only 2 or 3 levels left. That's what I believe. But we will figure it out later. In the meantime, I'll end this episode here and I go to sleep. Tomorrow, I will record this more. So, I really hope that you enjoyed this one, ladies and gentlemen. If you do, leave a like. That will help me a lot. If you want to see more videos that I've done, check my channel. And if you like my channel and you want to support, all you need to do is to subscribe today. That way you will stay there for more videos in the future and you will help me to improve this channel. So, ladies and gentlemen, I appreciate that you watched this video. Thank you very much for that. And stay with me for the next episode of Doom Eternal. It's gonna be fun. See you on the next one. Goodbye.
Oh, hello there. Maybe they will stand close enough.
Yes.
They will die for
one shot. Yes. Go to hell, motherfucker.
I hear heartbeat. Is there any more enemies here? Maybe we should save the game now. We finish everything here.